ancestors did a lot of things.
Like what?
You find them that they made a sacrifice to their small gods, like of a cattle, children, and you find that they have already done it. Now we, the ancestors, we are suffering because of what they did. So you find yourself that you are in a bondage which you don't know that existed long time ago. So through prayer and fasting, you get to discover through when God revisits in your spirit as he shows you, you discover that there's some bondage surrounding you.
What about the cage you were mentioning?
Like you can find yourself, you are in a small hut, you are in a cage, you are bound there. Other people find themselves back in their village in a small house. But when speaking, they are living in Kampala. But when their spirits were tied somewhere back
really?
In the village, yeah. So that needs prayer and fasting.
You need just fasting to slim down a bit.
No.